caught off guard that time. So we'll see what we got now in the works. Smith out front, not having to battle through traffic on the start. Gravel second, Vivas third, and that red truck of Dave Miller running in the four. Creel five, Bolo six, Kelly seven. Then it's going to be Profit eight, Morgan nine, and Dunaway 10, but all of them right together. All right, guys, after this, we're going to take another real quick break, just a 10-minute break after this, and then we'll get started with our final round of main events. So beginners, you guys will be up in about 15 minutes. Beginners, you'll be up in about 15 minutes. Kevin Smith, your leader, checking out early now. Gravel and Vivas battling for second and third with Miller right there in fourth and Bowler up in fifth. Bowler rolling it over. Here comes Scott Kelly. Scott Kelly coming up short. Profit going by. Kelly up to five. Profit in six. Bolo in seven. Carrillo in eight. Morgan in the nine. Dunaway in the 10. Get some, Damon. Obviously, way too busy to turn, Marshall. All right, drivers, we got two down and three to go. 2 minutes down, three left to go. Kevin Smith, race leader by, looks like, 3 seconds. So Kevin looking to wrap up two classes here in rounds, second round of mains. .245 left to go. Smith, fast lap right now, 22.1. Vitas a 22.1 and Gravel a 22.7. Miller in the four, Profit, Creo, Kelly, Fuller, Morgan, Dunaway. Oh, Lee! I thought I saw something flying out of your car, but I think that was already on the track, luckily. That's been there for a while, huh? Yeah. Whoa, Pat Carrillo trying to fly out of the park. All right, so Denny O, going to need you out here to blow off the track when we're done with this one. This is race number 16 out of 24. So we got one more round of mains left to go. Then we're all done for the night. We can go have some dinner or something. Minute 40 left for Kevin Smith. Only a 2 second lead right now over Nick Vivas, so he's not all that far behind. Less than a straightaway now. Vivas really starting to put the pressure on. It's that Losi truck out front, that associated car running second, and that off the car of Gravel running third. We got a minute and 20 to go, 1:20 left. Off the drop-off for Vitas as Kevin had just cleared the tabletop, so we're only about a second and a half apart. Not too much between these two guys with 1 minute left to go. Vitas has been the faster car the last couple laps. Now only a second and a half behind as they head onto the straightaway. Down the straightaway for Vitas in the green. Smith, your leader in the gray and the blue. 45 seconds left to go. Can Nick Vitas find a second and a half here in the next three laps? And we got 2 laps left to go. This one and one more. Vivas now 1.4 seconds behind, and he's slowly reeling him in. He's going to have to make a pass, though, down the straightaway. They're coming up on Pat Carrillo, going to have the lead battle up next. 20 seconds left to go, drivers. They're going to go one more lap. Over the center, double, single, double, triple for Smith. Vivas getting along, has to double single, 10 seconds left to go. It's going to take a mistake from Kevin. Pat rolling it over, Kevin to the inside, Vivas to the inside. 5 seconds left on the clock. 3, 2, time. When you cross the line, you will be done. Scott, you made it. And Profit, you are done in the four. Dunaway, you are done. And Kevin Smith, going to take the win. Nick Vitas about one, almost 2 seconds back. Gravel going to finish third.